The dining experience at Daniel's starts as soon as you open the door, with art, with flowers, with everything around it. Our cuisine is deeply rooted with French tradition, and we emphasize the touch of modernity and innovation. I think New York is an amazing place to be a chef. It's a culinary world in one city, and that's a great source of inspiration. So the bar at Daniel, it's the first seat you will see when you enter the room.
The bar at Daniel is a special place to enjoy sort of a pre-experience to the experience in the main dining room. We also offer the full tasting menus as well as a la carte items.
Our culinary team, it's based on a trust experience, meaning that she will always ask us about the ingredients, the composition of the dish. You know the green plum from Japan that I did my plum wine?
It's still downstairs.
Yeah, if you want to try to do something with it.
You would love me?
Yeah. We have both like creativity mind, and we both play with ingredients.
You know, when you are around another artist, their attention to detail and the way that they look at things is just, it's a really vital resource for me when I go through making a cocktail from start to finish.
So we were just going to taste it and see what we could do with it.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
We don't have any plans just yet, but...
Like totally, very almondy. Cheers.
Cheers.
On the creativity level, we work extremely closely, myself, Daniel, and all the team behind the scene, yeah.
Tell me about that cocktail with the beef.
So the toasted eggplant. Well,
a little bit of smokiness to it.
And sesame, black sesame. Mm-hmm.
And we paired it with a cocktail that has port wine, white vermouth, and whiskey.
Okay, I see, cool. That's nice.
The pairings are absolutely important. It sort of like guides the guests through their experience.
The pairing needs to enact your taste, but just in a way that you bring sensibility to your to palate. We receive our Michelin stars back in 2006. It was extremely reward to be recognized by the guide, to be on top of our peers. It's a great motivation for all our team in front and the back of the house.
Everybody is here for a purpose and everyone here has passion, and I think that that's really special. And I think the stars just recognize that.
We work like a ballet. Everything needs to be synchronized. We try to achieve that every day. We're entering 29 years of opening of Daniel, so it's extremely important to all of us to maintain what Daniel achieved, and we still need to elevate ourselves to move and modernize and move forward.